Minister, if you can step forward in your University of Brighton lab coat, we're going to solve the energy crisis of chemistry. Don't go down to cost cutters and buy yourself a light bulb. What I'll ask you to do is tip one of these test tubes into the other, holding them at the top, and then the audience will be gasping in shock and awe. 3, 2, 1, off you go. Backwards and forward, please. And again, tip it backwards. That's chemiluminescent with oxalate esters, the minister's shining light on chemistry. Give him a round of applause, please. Okay, so that's a reaction that gives out lots of light but very little heat. It's chemiluminescent with oxalate esters.